This is like a hard start. Immediately goes up like a 5 minute climb. You're kind of pretty warmed up. There. I don't think I'm gonna hurry up to 1:45. It's usually enough for a warm up. But this isn't too bad. You have to climb. Flat and fast, and just chill in the back, and then you finish on the climb again. And the climb is not that difficult. It's not that steep. crazy power from yesterday, though, did that, the stream did that, like, Mad Monday race. Like a sprint point race, and I don't understand, like, after they counted up all the points and still got like only 8. There's no, like, ranking points at all for me. It's a little bummed. And then I did the ODZ Kraken Ride, which is like a sprint. Like, you ride at like 3.5, and then they give you like a sprint to do. And so I did that. And then I did like another race, the LaGuardia Loop, and then got second in that. But no ranking points though. It's like hard. The reason I chose this race is like there's two people that were pre-regged that had a higher ranking than I did. So if I win it, which is unlikely, then I could get some ranking points. But I don't allow. recovery. I can like stretch it out so those A's can't get back on. That would be great. looks like these guys are equally as motivated. So I'm just gonna like chill. back, just to monitor time. There's one dude in here. It's like a parasite. Like he's missing a leg, and it has his FTP at like 6 watts per kilo. So I guess he can do like 3 watts per kilo with one leg. 20 minutes. It's insane. Maybe just double it? in the way that this parasite has got to bring him back. Way too soon to be attacking. I attacked there one time with that guy, a former teammate Brett Bonifaz. You got banned from racing. And I was pulling at like 8 watts per kilo. And he was like, keep going, keep going. Alright, so it kept going for like 2 minutes. I'm like at my limit. And then I pull off to tuck in his wheel. And he starts pulling at like 9 or 10 watts for like 3 or 4 minutes. Which means I'm trying to recover at like 7. It's insane. It was a week later you got banned. Trying to like tail gun as much as possible. Which means just like hang out in the back. But it's dangerous. Like if you're tail gunning and you're in the back, but you gotta like constantly look at the blob. Pretend like you're racing in the front. Just like real racing. Thank you. this part's the beginning. I was gonna want to get like sticky drops.
Oh, fuck.
hard.